Sarah Meyer, and if you don't know, now you know. It is 7:24 in the morning, and I am up because today is the day we go to Orlando and we have our vacation. You know it's gonna be lit. Trey is at home right now. He has a hair appointment at 11 with his barber, and then he's gonna go pick up the car. Watch the whole video. Like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. You already know, join the family. We lit over here, you know what I'm saying?
Good morning, guys. It's your boy, Trey. So today's a very interesting day. We're actually traveling today. But first, I gotta get my hair cut, and I gotta finish packing.
1 eternity later.
It's about 5 o'clock in the afternoon. We got our rental. My things are in the car. His stuff is still in the house. And he out here doing yard work. Finally on our way to Orlando. I'm tired. I'm gonna take me a nap. So he's just using the bathroom. And we are staying at the Cabana Bay restaurant. We didn't get a very expensive room. We just got like a regular room. If you are going to Orlando and you're gonna be staying at the Cabana Bay Resort, you will see what a regular room looks like. Cause we ain't got it like that. It is Volcano Bay Day for us. It's about 7:45. I have to get up and go buy our tickets downstairs. And then I have to go get Trey's swim shorts. He didn't bring any. Trey is sleeping right now. I'm about to go wake him up.
We're here with the Hood News at 6. You want to get down there where they see the premium seating, the cabanas right there, the big tiki huts, also the Kiddyland section right there, designed specifically for kids, the bridge. You want to look down here where the restaurant is. You want to get everything.
Up and we made it out. It's about like 9:35. We get to go in at 9 o'clock, but someone forgot their swimming shorts at home and had to pay $55 to buy some here.
So it took about an hour to go make swimming trunks and come back upstairs.
It didn't take me long. I was prepared. I had everything I needed, unlike Mr. Hot Cheeto Head right there.
I've been thinking about you lately. I can't get you off my mind. I'm trying to get to know you, baby. Let's start off by what's your name.
So many things I want to tell you. So many things I want to share. Can't wait till the day you come by, so we can chill and exchange words.
First time we came with Melinda them. The second time we came for my birthday in July. And this is the third time.
We've been here 3 times.
In 2 years.
I'm so excited. Like, I'm gonna have a blast. And hopefully I can sneak my GoPro on these rides for y'all. Cause it's lit, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, a flag that I'm putting up.
Okay.
This is where you're gonna let one of us know you need something.
Mm-hmm.
Don't need anything, just leave it down.
Okay.
Alright, you got a padlock attached with the hasp right there, that would be a locker.
Try the sweet tea, because not everybody likes the sweet tea, but try it. And then there is ice on the side, that way you have more
sweet tea.
It's good? Okay. And I placed the order already, so it should be coming out shortly.
We got pizza over there.
Let's go get on the raging river.
Look, the first thing he want to get on is the river. So I'm gonna lock this camera up, and the footage from now will be on our GoPro. So
he was
y'all. It is so hot. It is so hot, we had to get us some drinks. These are virgin drinks. How's yours? What, the sun beating you up? Everybody is staring at me because I have on these tights. They turn ahead. People walking by, they're like, who that is? He about to down his whole drink. It's good?
I got a drink before it melt in the sun. Them ain't gonna taste good no more.
All right, we got on a couple of rides, y'all. The first ride we got on, we was able to record because the person didn't tell us anything. But every other ride, they're like, oh, you can't bring your GoPro. Mr. Hot Cheeto over there doesn't want to get on the fun stuff with me. He wants to get on the things that are safe. He want to go to Kitty Land and get on the slides. Oh my God. Y'all, it's about 3 o'clock now. The sun that was very angry has left. So now we have the happy sun because it's not hot. And it's not humid either. It feels just right. Why are you just sitting there? I'm tired. This is a good day to come, like on a weekday, not during the summer. It's people here, but all the rides, they literally say ride now. And if there's a wait time, it's just 10 minutes. Oh my God. The ride I just got on just forced a bowel movement within me. Like I literally had to go take a Okay, we're heading to Zaxby's now to grab a bite.
It's your favorite chicken restaurant.
It's not my favorite chicken restaurant. I just like Zaxby's because there's not one down home in Miami. Grabbing a room with you and stand on different sides. One thing at a So these, they gotta go. They old. So I'm gonna get a soak off and me and Trey are gonna get a pedicure. All right, y'all, I look like a brand new person. Eyebrows on fleek. Let's see if they look the same. Nobody can ever make my eyebrows look the same for whatever reason. We done with the little spa day, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Why you over there smiling? What make you smile? Let me see, I wanna smile too. Smiling at his phone.
You don't even know.
They got a pedicure, y'all.
I don't like pedicures. They hurt. They hurt and they tickle.
He got big dragon feet, y'all, so it's gonna hurt and tickle.
No, because they be pulling too much. They be filing stuff they shouldn't be filing. Gristle.
Oh my God.
Between the toenail and the toe.
Whatever. We're gonna head to Orlando Eye now.
You've been standing here the whole time.
3 years. years I've been doing this.
Can you touch it and I'll see what happens?
Are you sure?
Yeah.
For certain?
Yeah.
100%.
Yes.
Did you touch it?
Yeah. It does feel softer. Okay, what about those?
So these guys you can touch anywhere except in the middle. So you can touch the tentacles here, but like the body, very softly.
I'm scared.
It's like, it's like barely a problem.
It feels like a plastic bag, like a soft plastic bag. It's checkout day and I forgot to do the room tour. The room looks crazy now, but I'll just show you guys what you can expect if you're ever gonna stay at the Cabana Bay Resort. We got a standard room with the Volcano Baby. So this is how the bathroom looks. All our stuff is there, obviously. That's what the bathroom looks like. You have a little space here to put stuff. You have a closet with some hangers. And you got a little safe. And I don't know what that is up there because I didn't touch it. And I don't know what that's for. So we're currently packing to leave. It's my suitcase. You got a little flat screen, probably 42 inch. You got the mini fridge in here, but there's no microwave. And that's the only thing that I didn't like. We have a coffee machine that we have not used. They got a plug and a USB port because this one forgot the butt part of the charger. So he got a plug in his plug right there. You got a little table, two green chairs, you know what I'm saying? Trash can, two beds. The standard rooms, I guess they all come with two beds. And here is a dresser, nightstand, whatever you want to call it. And they have a Bible. They do have the Holy Spirit in here. If you come with people and you stay here, you can get like adjoining rooms, so you can request that. Last but not least, you get the view of the volcano. We're gonna head home and get ready for Key West. I've been kind of vlogging like the whole trip.